Ukrainian border service artillerymen discovered and targeted a Russian army unit attempting an offensive in the city of Bakhmut in the eastern Donetsk region using a drone. The house where the attackers entered was blown up as a result of the strike, and 25 Soviet servicemen were killed.